NPV works by being sprayed onto the crop where it is then readily consumed by the caterpillar pest during contact. After ingestion, the virus metastasizes or spreads to virtually every cell within the caterpillar's body. The NPV liquefies or lyses the caterpillar from the inside out, releasing billions of NPV particles onto the crop. These new NPV particles then serve to inoculate that crop from further attack by the caterpillar pest.